Well, health officials say New Hampshire is behind the national average in the number of H1N1 cases reported, but the number of those affected is growing, as are school absenteeism rates. In Auburn, school officials say 110 kids were out sick today. That's an absenteeism rate of 18%. And in Hudson, the numbers were even higher.
The Hudson-Litchfield Bears' 8th-grade varsity football team continues to run plays under the lights, even though they've been tackled by illness. Wednesday night, the team is supposed to enter the first round of the playoffs, but because about a third of the players have been sidelined by sickness, they may have to forfeit the game.
If we get below 16 players, we'll have to forfeit. It'll be automatic, and we're just hoping right now that that's not going to happen.
The Hudson Memorial School has been hit hard. 190 students were out sick Tuesday. That's an absentee rate of about 19%.
It's usually 2 to 3%, but it's been growing over the last 10 days.
Mary Lou Brown's son is the starting quarterback. She keeps hoping for his recovery.
It's minute by minute. I was hoping he was going to be better today. He's been sick for 5 days now, so any day he's going to break that fever, but he still has a high fever.
As for the Bears, they need 16 players to suit up Wednesday or they concede the game.
It's pretty hard.
Not so great. We're resting all our big guys.
Hudson has 4 to 5 confirmed cases of H1N1. So far, the sickness has centered on just Memorial School, but the superintendent expects that could change and says in his 46 years in education, he has never seen this many kids out with the flu at one time.
So I think the impact, we're losing about 30% probably of our instructional time as we're trying to catch these kids up as they come and go.
Now, the state has set up an H1N1 flu public inquiry line. New Hampshire residents with questions about the virus and vaccine can call 211 with their questions. People calling from buildings with multiple lines can also use 1-866-444-4211. The line is open from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. Monday through Friday.